This is a big, big play to try and keep this drive alive. Split back shotgun formation. Millard's got the ball. They bring a blitz. Millard throws. Pass caught. Here's Alford. He's at midfield. 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Mario Alford. A 72-yard strike. Hello, Mario. His longest play of the season. Mario Alford caught it. He was single covered on the far side, came back to the middle of the field, and with that blazing speed, the former Georgia State 100-meter champion turned it on, and it was just racing to the end zone.